In the Deep Dive Workshop, as the facilitator, your primary role is to connect teachers to one another so they can get answers to their questions. In the Intro Workshop, you're really focused on getting them excited about CS fundamentals, but folks who are here for Deep Dive are already excited. That's why they're there. But they have questions that they really need answers to. You are not intended to be the person with the answers to all those questions, though. You're intended to make connections where connections make sense and to listen really closely to where those barriers are coming out so you can help folks identify solutions. To prepare for your Deep Dive Workshop, you're going to need to do three things. First, you need to access and review your materials. Second, you need to check the registration information of your participants. And third, you need to check the pre-survey from your participants. The first thing you'll need to do to prepare for your Deep Dive Workshop is get your materials together. The agenda is perhaps the most important material that you'll need to get started because it has everything that you need to know about the structure of the day, and it has links to all the resources you need, like slide decks, shared notes docs, things like that. In addition to studying the agenda to get really comfortable with the flow of the sessions, you should check with your regional partner to better understand where supplies like markers and post-its will be coming from. This workshop doesn't have any special materials beyond those typical workshop supplies and the curriculum guides for teachers. Once you have all your materials in order, it's time to check registration. When teachers register for the Deep Dive Workshop, they share information about their past experience with CS fundamentals and their future plans. This is really helpful for you because it gives you context for who's going to be in the room and the types of questions they might have. You'll also be able to see information in the registration about the teacher's role in their school. Are you a classroom teacher, a tech teacher, a school administrator? All those things can be really helpful in helping you actually prepare for the day. And last but not least, you need to check the pre-survey data from your teachers. This stuff will show up in your workshop dashboard about 10 days before your workshop starts. And it's a place for you to see more about the concerns that teachers are coming in with and the topics that they really want to discuss during the workshop. We recommend that you use this as a tool in preparing, so that way you can predict some of the things that will come up early in the session when teachers are identifying their barriers. So, to recap, a couple of things to keep in mind. First and foremost, everything in the Deep Dive Workshop comes back to our three primary goals: helping teachers identify their barriers and supports to addressing those barriers, helping teachers develop good instructional practice that will help them teach CS fundamentals in an equitable and engaging way for everyone, and helping them build implementation plans that will get them further through the course than they were already planning. In order to achieve those goals, we really need to be comfortable with the sessions that are built throughout the day. Understanding those sessions will empower and enable you to be able to help direct teachers to where they're going to get answers to their questions, and it will also show you where you need to dig in a little deeper in order to help those questions get answers. If you have other questions that we didn't address here, please reach out. You can reach us at facilitators@co.org, on the facilitator forum, and in Slack. We'll see you soon.